Duke's Emporium has everything you need for your decisive battle. Please, be well. This is your last chance. I saw you eyeing that one. Because of all this commotion, I've lost an entire territory to transact in. It was truly a pleasure doing business with you. As you wish. This is goodbye, Mr. Winters. Preparation is more important now than ever before. Choose wisely. Your life may depend on it. Take care selecting your weapons. Aha! Your journey nears its end. This will be my last time watching you walk away. As you wish. Amat Victoria Coram. Worry not. You can buy it back if you like. Please. Well. Do be sure you're prepared. One moment, please. Journey nears its end. Duke's Emporium is thankful for your business to the last.
daughter.
Come to me.
Is that you? Oh, how I've missed you! What? My power is leaving me!
Rose! Miranda!
Interesting. Your body certainly isn't normal.
Give Rose to me. Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly, everything...
Get her, now!
And you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled.
Rose is mine! What the fuck?
You fulfilled. I assure you, I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die. You understand the level of
sin? Nothing. Get away.
How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn
The men of my
seed
saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power.
Yeah, right. All it's done is drive me nuts.
Feel the Dark God's wrath! Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Oh, rest now.
The hell I will!
I will take back my daughter! Die, 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 die!
I understand your feelings, Isabel. But this is...
If I combine Rose with a Megamite, my daughter will be made manifest and why do you still fight?
Rose!
Shh. Shh. It's all right, Rose. It's all right.
Ethan! Ethan! Come on, Ethan. Come on, Ethan, wake up.
Chris.
Ethan. He did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan. We gotta move. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey. Yourself. Now come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over. Teach her to be strong. Goodbye, Rosemary.
Go! Go! Take us up now!
Wait! Where's Ethan?
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No! We can't go! Not without my husband!
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down.
Where is he? Chris, what have you done?
He's gone! He stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain, you need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ.
Someone's gotta pay.
Searched all day and at last arrived. With rampant rage, father fought the witch, while mother's loving touch shattered the dark enchantment. But the witch was strong, and father yelled, "Save our daughter!" So mother bore their child to safety as the forest was consumed. Even now, the burnt forest is a grim reminder of father's sacrifice. To this day, any child who stares too long into the charred wasteland will be haunted by nightmares of getting lost while picking berries.
Hello, my seeds. Because of you, I am who I am.
think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cool.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon.
Hey, Dad.
Happy birthday.
Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? The day of all days. We have a situation. You're needed, Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it.
To keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.